나는 그가 무척 의심스러워요.
I'm very suspicious of him. I'm very suspicious of him.
뭐가 의심스러운지 저는 알고 있어요.
I'll bet I know what it is. I'll bet I know what it is.
어떻게요? 그에 관해 아무에게도 말한 적이 없는데요.
How? I've never told anybody about him. How? I've never told anybody about him.
그가 하는 행동만 봐도 알 수 있어요.
I can tell just by the way he acts. I can tell just by the way he acts.
그러니까 당신도 같은 생각이군요.
So you feel the same way. So you feel the same way.
내가 이 청구서에 돈을 내야 하는 이유가 없어요.
I'm not going to pay this bill. I'm not going to pay this bill.
왜요?
Why not? Why not?
이 청구서는 당신 것이잖아요.
Because it's yours. Because it's yours.
그럴 수는 없어요. 나는 벌써 내 몫을 냈으니까요.
No way. I already paid my share. No way. I already paid my share.
그 사람하고 은밀한 협상을 하려고 하는데요.
I'm going to make a deal with him. I'm going to make a deal with him.
그를 잘 다룰 수 있을 것 같아요.
Can you handle him? Can you handle him?
그야 의심할 필요조차 없지요.
There is no question about it. There is no question about it.
나는 그녀에게 화를 낼 만한 충분한 이유가 있어요.
I have good reason to get angry with her. I have good reason to get angry with her.
왜요? 그 여자가 어떻게 했는데요?
Why? What did she do? Why? What did she do?
내가 무슨 말을 하려는지 알고 계시잖아요.
I think you know what I'm talking about. I think you know what I'm talking about.
당신들 둘은 똑같은 것 같아요.
I think you two are alike. I think you two are alike.
왜 그렇게 생각하세요?
What makes you think so? What makes you think so?
그 여자는 믿을 만하지가 못해요.
She should never be trusted. She should never be trusted.
난 그녀에게서 그런 인상을 받은 적이 없는데요.
She's never given me that impression. She's never given me that impression.
정말이야? 두고 보세요.
Really? You wait and see. Really? You wait and see.
당신은 왜 사람들에 대해 항상 부정적이죠?
Why are you always so negative about people? Why are you always so negative about people?
예전에 많이 당했거든요.
I've been hurt a lot before. I've been hurt a lot before.
당신 제품에 대해 불만이 있어요.
I've got a complaint about your product. I've got a complaint about your product.
고쳐볼 기회를 주세요.
Give me a chance to fix it. Give me a chance to fix it.
좋아요. 다시는 고장나지 않기를 기대해 봅시다.
Okay, let's hope it won't break again. Okay, let's hope it won't break again.
모든 게 정상으로 작동할 겁니다. 믿어주세요.
Everything will work fine. Trust me. Everything will work fine. Trust me.
비밀로 해줄 수 있겠어요?
Can you keep a secret? Can you keep a secret?
절대 입 밖에 내지 않기로 맹세할게요.
My lips are sealed. My lips are sealed.
그러면 걱정하지 않아도 되겠지요. 그렇죠.
Then I don't have to worry, right? Then I don't have to worry, right?
그럼요.
Right. Right.
학교에 다시 가기로 굳게 결심했어요.
I had my heart set on going back to school. I had my heart set on going back to school.
무엇을 공부하려고 하는데요?
What are you going to study? What are you going to study?
아직 결정을 못 내렸어요.
I have not made up my mind yet. I have not made up my mind yet.
빨리 결정을 내리는 게 좋을 것입니다.
You'd better decide fast. You'd better decide fast.
이 토너먼트 경기를 잘 해낼 수 있겠지요?
Can you handle this tournament? Can you handle this tournament?
최선을 다해 볼 것입니다.
I'll perform to the best of my ability. I'll perform to the best of my ability.
틀림없이 이길 것입니다.
I know you will win the game. I know you will win the game.
고맙습니다. 최선을 다하겠습니다.
Thanks. I'll do my best. Thanks. I'll do my best.
장 선생님을 소개합니다. 이분께 큰 박수를 부탁드립니다.
Please welcome Mr. Chang. Let's give him a big hand. Please welcome Mr. Chang. Let's give him a big hand.
감사합니다.
Thank you. Thank you.
선생님을 모시게 되어 기쁘게 생각합니다.
We are happy to have you with us. We are happy to have you with us.
난 그 계획에 찬성해요.
I'm in favor of the plan. I'm in favor of the plan.
나도 당신과 같은 의견이에요.
I agree with you. I agree with you.
그러면 잠시 휴식 시간을 가집시다.
Then let's take a coffee break. Then let's take a coffee break.
오늘은 이만 끝내는 게 어때요?
Why don't we just call it a day? Why don't we just call it a day?
잠시 제게 주목해 주시겠어요?
May I have your attention for a moment, please? May I have your attention for a moment, please?
먼저 제가 그 계획의 예를 하나 들어보죠.
Let me show you an example of the plan first. Let me show you an example of the plan first.
이제야 그 계획안을 이해하겠군요.
Now we understand the plan. Now we understand the plan.
제안할 것이 있으신가요?
Are there any suggestions? Are there any suggestions?
말끔히 차려. 이분 특별한 이유라도 있습니까?
Do you have a reason for being all dressed up? Do you have a reason for being all dressed up?
네, 오늘 모임이 있거든요.
Yes, it's for our meeting. Yes, it's for our meeting.
그 모임에서 그렇게 차려 입어야 하나요?
Do you have to get dressed up for it? Do you have to get dressed up for it?
네, 그렇지 않으면 꽈 다놓은 보릿자루 같이 되지요.
Yes, otherwise I'll feel out of place. Yes, otherwise I'll feel out of place.
어느 분이신데요?
Who is it? Who is it?
잘 알려진 텔레비전의 정훈 PD입니다.
Mr. Hoon Young, a famous TV producer. Mr. Hoon Young, a famous TV producer.
빨리 오셨으면 좋겠어요.
I can't wait to meet him. I can't wait to meet him.
회의는 얼마나 자주 열립니까?
How often does the meeting take place? How often does the meeting take place?
우리는 5일마다 모입니다.
We get together every 5 days. We get together every 5 days.
그래요? 사장님도 회의에 참석하십니까?
Is that right? Does your boss come to the meeting also? Is that right? Does your boss come to the meeting also?
또 뭐 알고 싶은 건 없습니까?
What else do you want to know? What else do you want to know?
시스템에 관한 것을 더 알고 싶으세요?
More about this system. More about this system.
죄송하지만 지금 생각해낼 수 있는 건 그게 전부예요.
I'm sorry, but that's all I can think of at the moment. I'm sorry, but that's all I can think of at the moment.
상사에 대해 기억할 수 있는 것은 그것이 전부예요.
That's all I can remember about the boss. That's all I can remember about the boss.
매일 그분과 함께 일하신 걸로 알고 있었는데요.
I thought you worked with him every day. I thought you worked with him every day.
네, 하지만 그분에 대해 알고 있는 것은 별로 없어요.
Yes, but there's not much to say about him. Yes, but there's not much to say about him.
그 정도면 괜찮은 분으로 알고 있겠습니다.
I guess that means he's all right. I guess that means he's all right.
개회를 선언합니다.
Let the meeting be called to order. Let the meeting be called to order.
실례합니다만 회의 도중에 메모를 할 수 있습니까?
Excuse me, can we take notes during the meeting? Excuse me, can we take notes during the meeting?
물론이죠. 이 양식을 쭉 나눠 주시겠습니까?
Sure. Would you pass out these forms? Sure. Would you pass out these forms?
제 말을 이해하시겠어요?
Are you with me? Are you with me?
네, 이해할 수 있습니다.
Yes, we follow you. Yes, we follow you.
지금까지 질문 있으신 분 계십니까?
Does anyone have any questions so far? Does anyone have any questions so far?
뭔가를 빠뜨리신 것 같은데요.
I think you left something out. I think you left something out.
어떻게 그런 생각을 해내셨죠?
How did the idea strike you? How did the idea strike you?
제가 당신 입장에 서서 생각을 해봤지요.
Well, I put myself in your shoes. Well, I put myself in your shoes.
일리 있는 말씀이에요. 상대방 입장과 바꾸어 보기 전에는 결코 타인을 이해할 수 없지요.
That makes sense. You never knows till you put yourself in someone else's shoes. That makes sense. You never knows till you put yourself in someone else's shoes.
그래요. 하지만 요즘 대부분의 사람들은 고집들이 너무 세서 타인을 이해할 줄 모른다니까요.
Yes, but these days most people are too stubborn to understand someone else. Yes, but these days most people are too stubborn to understand someone else.
우리는 어떤 문제에 대해서 한바탕 입씨름을 벌였어요.
We had a very big argument over an issue. We had a very big argument over an issue.
무슨 문제였는데요?
What was the issue about? What was the issue about?
극비 사항이라서 말씀드릴 수가 없군요.
I can't tell you because it's top secret. I can't tell you because it's top secret.
그러면 왜 제게 말을 꺼내셨나요?
Then why did you start telling me? Then why did you start telling me?
누군가에게 말할 필요가 있어서요.
I need to talk to someone. I need to talk to someone.
사나이답게 한번 얘기해 봅시다.
Let's have a man-to-man talk. Let's have a man-to-man talk.
사업 얘기가 아니라면 얼마든지요.
As long as it's not business. As long as it's not business.
맥주 한잔 하면서 토의합시다.
Let's discuss it over a beer. Let's discuss it over a beer.
그렇게는 못해요. 회사 규칙인걸요.
I can't. Company rules. I can't. Company rules.
저로선 해결하기 힘든 문제가 하나 있습니다.
I have this hang-up that is hard to overcome. I have this hang-up that is hard to overcome.
문제라니요?
What's the problem? What's the problem?
도저히 침묵하고 있을 수가 없어요.
I can't keep my mouth shut. I can't keep my mouth shut.
무슨 일이 있었는데요?
What happened? What happened?
30분간 쉬도록 합시다.
Let's take a break for 30 minutes. Let's take a break for 30 minutes.
밖에 나가서 커피나 홍차 같은 걸 드시지 않겠어요?
Would you like to go out and have some coffee or tea? Would you like to go out and have some coffee or tea?
아니요, 괜찮습니다. 시간이 없어서요.
No, it's okay. We don't have time. No, it's okay. We don't have time.
제가 뭘 좀 갖다 드릴까요?
Then would you like me to bring you something? Then would you like me to bring you something?
좋아요. 아무거나 좋아요.
Sure, anything will be fine. Sure, anything will be fine.
이사회는 그 제안을 부결시켰어요.
The board of directors turned down the proposal. The board of directors turned down the proposal.
그렇잖아요. 제가 들은 것은 그것이 아니에요.
I don't think so. That's not what I heard. I don't think so. That's not what I heard.
정말입니까? 제가 잘못 알고 있을지도 모르지요.
Really? Maybe I was wrong. Really? Maybe I was wrong.
저는 아직 결정되지 않았다고 들었는데요.
I heard it's still up in the air. I heard it's still up in the air.
당신은 찬성합니까? 반대합니까?
Are you for or against it? Are you for or against it?
저는 그것에 반대하지 않습니다.
I'm not against it. I'm not against it.
저도 마찬가지예요.
I feel the same way. I feel the same way.
좋아요. 그러면 우리는 모두 찬성이군요.
Good. Then we are all for it. Good. Then we are all for it.
결정하셨습니까?
Did you make up your mind? Did you make up your mind?
아직요. 어느 편을 들어야 할지 모르겠어요.
Not yet. I don't know on which side I should be. Not yet. I don't know on which side I should be.
혹시 좀 더 구체적인 사항이 나올 때까지 기다리는 것이 낫지 않을까요?
Maybe you'd better wait for more details. Maybe you'd better wait for more details.
회의 결과는 어떻게 되었습니까?
How did the meeting turn out? How did the meeting turn out?
회의는 대성공이었습니다.
It was a great success. It was a great success.
누가 개회사를 했습니까?
Who gave the opening address? Who gave the opening address?
이사회 대표가 하셨어요.
The president of the board of directors. The president of the board of directors.
입회비는 얼마입니까?
How much is the membership fee? How much is the membership fee?
두 가지 종류의 회비가 있는데요.
There are two different prices. There are two different prices.
가족 이용권이 있나요?
Do you have family memberships? Do you have family memberships?
네, 하지만 여섯 명까지만 이용할 수 있어요.
Yes, but only up to six persons. Yes, but only up to six persons.
나는 아무런 잘못도 없는 듯이 모임에 나갔어요.
I attended the meeting as if nothing were wrong. I attended the meeting as if nothing were wrong.
서먹서먹하지 않으셨나요?
You didn't feel out of place. You didn't feel out of place.
예, 사실은 좀 그랬어요.
Yes, a little in fact. Yes, a little in fact.
제가 좀 도와드릴 일이라도 있나요?
Is there anything I can do for you? Is there anything I can do for you?
사실은 도움이 많이 필요한데요.
Actually, I need help with a lot of things. Actually, I need help with a lot of things.
무엇을 먼저 도와드릴까요?
What can I help you with first? What can I help you with first?
관광을 좀 시켜주시겠어요?
Would you care to show me around? Would you care to show me around?
그러죠. 어떤 곳을 보고 싶으세요?
Sure, what types of places would you like to see? Sure, what types of places would you like to see?
역사적인 장소에 항상 관심이 많아요.
I always enjoyed places of historical interest. I always enjoyed places of historical interest.
개인적인 문제를 상의 드리고 싶은데요.
I wish to discuss something personal with you. I wish to discuss something personal with you.
먼저 맥주 한 잔 하시겠어요?
Would you like a glass of beer first? Would you like a glass of beer first?
고맙습니다. 조금만 주세요.
Thank you. Just a little. Thank you. Just a little.
저녁은 드셨나요?
Have you had dinner yet? Have you had dinner yet?
오늘 밤에 저하고 외출하실래요?
How about going out tonight? How about going out tonight?
좋아요. 당신이 생각해둔 곳으로 어디든지 갑시다.
All right. Let's go wherever you like. All right. Let's go wherever you like.
롯데 호텔에서 문의 디너 쇼가 어때요?
How about Munn's dinner show at the Lotte? How about Munn's dinner show at the Lotte?
예약하셨나요?
Did you make reservations? Did you make reservations?